Men of Israel, listen to these words. Jesus the Nazarene, a man attested to you by God with miracles and wonders and signs. This man, delivered up by the predetermined plan and foreknowledge of God, you nailed to a cross by the hands of godless men and put him to death. And God raised him up again, putting an end to the agony of death, since it was impossible for him to be held in its power.